children. Come on, let us do some root counting. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So children, we have done with our root counting. Now today, let us learn a new number. So children, can you see these blocks? Now, I'm going to keep these blocks in ones place. Abhi, main in sare blocks ko ones ke block, ones place mein rakhungi. Aur hume count karna hai. One ones, two ones, three ones, four ones, five ones, six ones, seven ones. Oops. Yes, here it is. Seven ones, eight ones, nine ones, and 10 ones. And children, you know, 10 ones makes 1 tens. Aapko pata hai? 10 ones makes 1 ten. 10 ones 1 tens banata hai. So now, how many ones were there? 10 ones makes 1 tens. Kitne tens? 10 tens. So children, 10 ones banata hai 1 tens. Can you see? This is 1 tens. Now, how many tens are here? Kitne tens hai? 1 tens, 2 tens. Kitne tens hai? 1 tens, 2 tens. So, 2 tens make number 20. 2 tens kaun sa number banata hai? Number 20. Now, if I keep 1 ones in ones place, how many ones are here? Agar main 1 block ones ke place par rakhti hoon, to kitne ones hai? How many ones do I have here right now? 1 ones. So let us see how which number does it make? Kaun sa number banta hai? 1 tens, 2 tens. How many tens we have? Kitne tens hai hamare paas? Hamare paas hai 2 tens. And how many ones? Kitne ones hai? 1 ones. So it made our number 21. Now if I keep 1 more block in ones place. Agar main ek aur block ones place par rakhu, to how many blocks we have now? How many ones we have now? Kitne ones hai hamare paas? 1 ones, 2 ones. Now let us see which number does it forms. 1 ones, 1 tens. Yes. Is it ones? Ye ones ki place hai? No. This is the place of tens. So let's see how many tens we have. 1 tens, 2 tens. Kitne tens hai hamare paas? We have. Oops. Ma'am made it wrong. Let us write it again. You will be writing properly in the box. many tens we have? We have 2 tens. And how many ones? अभी कितने ones हैं हमारे पास? 1 1. 2 ones we have. 2 ones. So, 2 tens and 2 ones make number 22. Now, if I keep one more block in ones place, अगर मैं ones place पर एक और block रख दूँ, तो हमारे पास कितने ones हैं? 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones. And how many tens we have? कितने tens हैं हमारे पास? 1 tens, 2 tens. Now, let's see which number is formed. 1 tens, 2 tens. कितने tens हैं हमारे पास? We have 2 tens. And how many ones? 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones. कितने ones हैं हमारे पास? 3 ones. So, 2 tens and 3 ones make number 23. 2 tens and 3 ones make number 23. Now, if I keep one more block in ones place, अगर मैं एक और block ones place पर रखती हूँ, then let's see which number is formed. How many tens we have? 1 tens, 2 tens. कितने tens हैं हमारे पास? We have 2 tens. And how many ones? 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones. How many ones? कितने ones हैं हमारे पास? We have 4 ones. And 2 tens and 4 ones make number 24. 2 tens and 4 ones make number 24. 2 tens and 4 ones क्या बनाते हैं? Number 24. So children, अभी हमारे पास कितने tens है? 1 tens, 2 tens. और कितने ones है? 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones. So 2 tens and 4 ones make number 24. 2 tens and 4 ones make number 24. Now let's do some hair tracing. Come on, take your two fingers. First, we are going to trace number 2. Make a left open curve. Come slanting down. And sleeping line. Makes number 2. Now, let us trace number 4. From up, come down, standing line. Sleeping line, and from middle, one more standing line, makes number 4. Left open curve, come down, slanting line, and sleeping line, number 2. From up, come down, standing line, sleeping line, and from middle, one standing line, makes number 4. Means we have made number 24. Number 24. So now children, let us write down in your book. Take out page number 54 of your maths book. Now, what should we write here? We write date. So what is today's date? July, that is 7, 2020. So now let us write number 24. How many tens do we have? 1 tens, 2 tens. How many tens we have? We have 2 tens. And how many ones we have? 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones. We have 4 ones. So 2 tens and 4 ones makes number 24. तो चलो बच्चों अपने बुक में लिखना है आप सबको. टू टेंस एंड फोर वंस मेक नंबर 24. टू टेंस एंड फोर वंस मेक नंबर 24. So you will complete writing, tracing this numbers. After you finish, जब आपका ये tracing खत्म हो जाएगा, हम इस block में लिखेंगे. Now we are going to write in this block. Two tens and four ones make number 24. Two tens, four ones make number 24. Two tens, four ones make number 24. And this is how you will complete your this line, and even this side you are going to complete it. आप ये आपके बुक में कंप्लीट करोगे और आपके क्लास टीचर को फोटो सेंड करोगे.